shout out goes out to our current channel members. If you were interested in picking up a channel membership for as little as $1.99 a month, head over to my channel profile and hit the join button to view all of the available perks. Thanks. Harumi, Harumi, Harumi. You've heard me discuss her a lot on the channel, and today I want to discuss her and how I personally believe things could have been done very differently in regards to how she was actually handled in Crystallized. Before any of that though, I first would like to make it clear that I do not hate Harumi. I have nothing against her. In fact, it's quite the opposite, to be honest. She is arguably up there with some of my all-time favourite Ninjago characters. The reason I keep talking about her in a negative light recently now though, is because I think things just could have been done differently with her in Crystallized. So I hope that does make sense to you guys. With this being said though, let's get into today's video and potential scenario that could have happened. So Harumi obviously returned in the season, you don't really need me to tell you that at all, and she was essentially there to be there for the Overlord and help him out for his evil plans, and she was kind of there as a ploy to help the Overlord return and make this entire thing make sense, because how else is the Overlord going to return if Harumi isn't right there by his side to actually do some stuff and help him out here? And by that I mean stuff like recruiting the Crystal Council and making an entire Benchstone army and collecting it, right? That was Harumi's role in the season. Now this is going to sound drastic, and things are going to be dialed up to 1 million here next, but what if Harumi simply never returned in the season, and we saw either a different previous villain take her spot, or an entirely new character replaced her and took her role? Now, after hearing me say that, you're probably sat there thinking to yourself, Overlord, how could this happen? Nobody could replace Harumi's exact role in the season. And honestly, I kind of disagree to an extent. I mean, if you think about it, if you push all of the Lloyd stuff aside, which, by the way, that entire Lloyd arc could have easily been tweaked had Harumi not actually returned, there really would have been no differences throughout the season if Harumi was replaced by an all-new different character. Of course, as I just said, aside from the Lloyd story, which could have been changed a little bit here and there to not actually involve Harumi directly. But just imagine they brought in a whole new different side character. Let's say, for example, Klaus took the role of Harumi. I think that would have been a lot less controversial, and there would have been people that are either really angry by this because they would have wanted to see Harumi return, or there would have been people that would have been extremely happy to see Klaus's return, because if you remember, for example, back in season 13, before we actually got the Skull Sorcerer reveal, there were so many theories and predictions that Klaus would be behind the mask of the Skull Sorcerer, and when the mask was revealed, people were honestly disappointed that it wasn't Klaus and that their own fan theories didn't come true, and people were kind of upset. So that alone proves that there is still some hype out there surrounding Klaus, and so I think he could have worked quite well as this side character of sorts that helps the Overlord actually turn real into the material world and help out with all of these evil plans and whatnot. I know this entire thing sounds crazy, and if anything, it's more of just a theoretical scenario that I would like to talk about today. But still, I think that it would have been very possible that any other character could have replaced Harumi. And that way, Harumi's original ending, which was amazing, by the way, back in Season 9 Hunted, that wouldn't have really been messed around with, and Harumi as a character would not have returned. And people like me would have been a little bit happier with all of that if someone like Klaus took the role of Harumi. Because honestly, there's nothing that big that happened in Crystallized that needs Harumi's return, if you guys get what I mean. Like, the Overlord could have been brought back by anybody else, really. It didn't have to be Harumi. And so completely switching her out for a different character, you know, although a very dramatic change, could have been possible in a way, and I hope this makes sense to all of you. Again, this is more of a theoretical scenario possibility type thing that I wanted to discuss and thought would be interesting. But with this being said, that's just about going to cut it for this one here today. So if you did enjoy it, be sure to leave a like on it, subscribe for more, and hit that notification bell so you can be the first to watch my new content whenever I do post it. And with this all being said, I'll see you all soon for my next one. Goodbye.